Today marks the end of the great nation, the giant of Africa, a nation full of milk and honey. We shall possess all that belongs to her. Indeed, we have succeeded in killing democracy and death.
We have killed dozens of our children and sent men fucking.
We are wolves in sheep's skin, wrecking alert. Bye bye, Nigeria.
You dare not touch her. She belongs to God.
Who are you? And what business do you have with her?
You dare not talk a woman blessed of the Lord. A woman after God's heart. The mother of Africa. She is God's prophet.
I see. But she has nothing to offer. We have come to wipe her name off the surface of the earth and possess the land.
There is.
Of course, she deserves to die.
You cannot kill a woman who has produced the highest number of worshippers in Africa. You cannot kill the woman who has built the largest temples of worship in the world. You cannot kill a woman who continually accommodates and shelters foreigners from all over the world. You cannot kill a woman whose children are potentially created, excellently doing wonders all over the world. You cannot kill a woman who is always dependent on God whenever she is in trouble. She is God's property. The Almighty God delights in the manner in which she worships him. Therefore, let her go.
Who are you to command us?